This is the Life Without Taffy show.
I can see that's a fake beard from
God.
With only one eye.
God damn it.
You should have shaved your face.
No, it's
washed
funny.
It
We've heard this. Putting a fake beard over a real beard is funny. This is our special Halloween episode.
Woo! What are you supposed to be?
I was going to be a gentleman werewolf face.
Gentleman werewolf, sure. I got some glitter glue.
No, it's probably fine. Well, I can't drink through this, so it's probably for the best.
Your face is just too oily.
I'm greasy as hell, and that's a true story. So thanks for joining us.
We tried.
Thanks for everybody who watched last week and decided, hey, let's give it another shot. Speaking of shots. See what I did?
You're a good... Oh, you shouldn't put this in front of me. I'm going to throw up on it.
Please don't throw up. Barrel-aged American whisk.
Oh, come on.
Chasing that. Just eat a price tag. Who cares? What do you got?
I got some Caught in the Act. Apricot cider. From my favorite brand, Two Towns.
And I got an Easy Day Kolsch from Worthy Brewing. This is my second of these. We actually had a beer at the restaurant, so this is beer number 3, and then the shot at drink number 4.
And I just started.
Hey, catch up.
Okay, did we play a thing?
Well, we did the video. You remember?
Oh, you just saw the credits. The intro thing.
You just saw video credits. Don't you remember seeing those?
Oh, right, sorry.
For a special Halloween episode,
right.
You got to see us in our Halloween attire. Do you have any special Halloween memories as a young person?
Special memories?
Anything worth noting to other
you
humans?
You go first.
No, just dressing up. Did you have a good time? Is it one of those things that you enjoy? Did you not enjoy it?
I always... Okay, so one year in high school, the first year I was working at Cinnabon, right?
Mm-hmm.
I think I only worked there for like a year anyway, but...
Yeah.
So the first Halloween that I worked at Cinnabon, I had access to gloves and an apron and like a uniform. We had like a hat and like a shirt and like whatever. So I took a fake plastic knife and red paint and I painted an apron and I had gloves on that were bloody and the knife was bloody. And so I just remember people being like, oh God. I like those reactions.
Oh God.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear. We shouldn't have went to the yacht club, first of all. That probably wasn't a good idea.
What about you?
Oh, just having fun with your friends, eating a bunch of candy, yelling, screaming.
I liked getting drunk.
I'm talking about as a young person.
As a young boy?
Not talking about yesterday.
I always like dressing up.
Okay,
dressing
exactly.
up is like one of my favorite
yeah,
things.
Yeah, and that's one of the things I wanted to put in the credits to us as youngsters dressing up like goofballs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I've got a picture of me somewhere. We weren't like rich growing up or whatever, but one time I was a tree.
Yeah.
Which was construction paper leaves cut out and,
yeah, that seems
and
right.
a paper bag.
That seems right.
When I was a little baby.
That seems okay though, right?
And now like fucking kids get to have like every costume they could possibly want just bought now. It's crazy.
Yeah. And some of them wanted
to be a tree.
There's a lot of flash in the pan ones. I remember one year when Kev was Yu-Gi-Oh! Remember that? The store-bought Yu-Gi-Oh! Costume? Hey, you remember Yu-Gi-Oh! You guys?
No,
Kev, I hope you're watching this and we're mocking you.
No, what was the one that he did one year? It was like, it was a shark or something?
It was a shark attack victim
or whatever?
Yeah.
That, you mean those kinds of things?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, the Yu-Gi-Oh! Specifically. It's
right.
Like, oh, what's that? No one knows.
It's no Digimon.
Who is Yu-Gi-Oh? Who is he?
He's a champion.
No, that's a Digimon. Digimon is a champion.
Sure. I have to look all the way over here to see you.
Don't do that.
You're just a black spot right here in my
that's
vision.
That's not nice.
What?
You know what happened.
Womp womp.
Womp womp. Is that too bright?
It's a bit bright. Maybe the other angle?
No, it's already going, so...
Oh, this okay,
is
whatever.
This is the angle for... Come on, don't make that face.
What face?
You're making a grimace face. Come on to you.
Time for grimaces.
I'm following that with a gigantic high voltage winter IPA. I'm not really an IPA guy, but you know, it's wintry. This has huge amounts of citrusy mosaic, citra, and cascade hops with just enough crystal malt to keep things in check.
Gross.
Keep it in check, guys.
I'll keep you in check.
I'm going to do thumbs up instead of pointing this time.
I wouldn't do thumbs up.
Middle thumb?
Middle thumb, or like jazz hands?
Definitely not doing that.
Jazz
hands. I just pointed at you.
You want to do thumbs up?
No, that's not a thumbs up. This is a thumbs up. Do you have a grievance?
Ow. Yeah, my grievance this week is that I had a grievance. Actually, I had more than one grievance, and I've forgotten what they are. So my grievance is my failing memory.
Oh, but beer's got too frothy. Sorry, froth over. So your memory's broken.
Yeah.
Wasn't that your grievance last week?
No. Not quite.
Oh, see,
not
point,
quite
but
broken.
I saved it.
I mean, this probably doesn't help. Or maybe it does.
It might. So, gang, I have a grievance.
What is?
On my way home from work today, I was walking down the street, and I see a guy on my sidewalk, side of the road, as I'm walking, just over the overpass, over a highway.
In the opposite direction?
No, he's standing in the sidewalk as I'm walking. He's a Trump guy, waving a big Trump flag, and he also has a sign that says, "Hey, Trump is right." So it's like, oh, Jesus. Already I'm just like, ugh.
You already hate this guy.
I'm already like, first of all, gross. I gotta walk through this. I have to walk past him.
Uh-huh.
The sidewalk's only, you know, this wide anyway.
You should have
so
crossed
like,
the street, walked up.
Oh,
like,
I'm not gonna,
one,
no.
One block and then across.
No, I was not gonna do that.
Why?
Because that's ridiculous. Because
okay.
Then he wins. Then
he
wins. Yeah. So I walk up there. I get real close. And he's still waving the flag around. So I just stop for a second. Then he turns around and looks. And then he says... Go Trump. And he looks at me, and I just shake my head, and he says, go home! And I've never done this to another human adult male. I flicked him off right in his face. And it's this fucking political season has got everybody so riled up, I wanted to just fight him.
Why didn't you say, I am? Because that's where you were going.
Well, no, that's no fun. No, I just went, like a, just, and I don't care one way or the other. He just pissed me off. Being in the way, more than anything.
Really?
He's an... Well, obviously he's a Trump voter. He's uneducated, straight, white man. So,
oh, gross!
Obviously he's a Trump voter. But, yeah, just the idea of... First of all, he's the one guy. He can't even get a group of people.
Well, think about where we are, let's be honest.
I know, and people were honking to get his attention and flicking him off.
No!
Yeah, they weren't honking
that's
for
awesome.
Support. There was a guy on a motorcycle just driving by. Oh, it was pretty good. Because, see, I don't think he knows where he's at. This isn't Trump country.
Well, part of it is.
Part of
people,
it is.
People forget that just outside of Portland, there are plenty of people who are like, yeah, that guy seems right. We're more purple.
Yeah, we're in purple.
We're purple.
Purple.
We're more of a purple state than people think.
That's true, but...
Thankfully, we outnumber them, for the most part.
We do. God damn it. So that just...
Wait, was he on the corner or, like, right in the middle of the sidewalk?
Well, he was on... He was looking over the overpass. He had a Trump flag.
Oh, so he was... Okay, so he was, like, doing this.
To the cars. Okay. And then over here, when the cars would pile up, he was going... He was taking them... He was waving the flags on both sides.
Yeah, that sounds right. That's... Yeah, that makes sense.
He seems
like the kind of person who would take multiple sides like this.
Yeah, the flags.
Right.
He was waving two flags at the same time.
Right, just like this.
Two flags.
The problem with this angle, though, is that my hands are in your face.
Well, one's a bigger flag than the other one.
Right.
So you gotta adjust according... That's... Great. Welcome to our new viewers. You probably turned it off already.
No, you love it.
Hey, you love it. Wow, chug a lug.
I gotta get where you're at. You're like 10 beers in already.
No, not 10. I'm definitely not 10.
Like 9.
I'm 9 beers. I'm not 9.
Anyway.
We've already been through this.
What's next now?
Do you need the itinerary?
Yes, please.
Top 5.
I can't. I have to like... I can't see. I mean, this is a new injury, so I'm still, you know, adjusting.
Ugh. Why do people wear ties?
Ugh. They're very handsome when they're on correctly. Ugh. Why are you wearing, like, a winter jacket inside, you goofball?
Because I'm being handsome, idiot.
That's true. So, what did I give you last week?
It was 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks
ago. Because we preempted when John called in.
That's true.
For last week. So, 2 weeks ago...
We probably should have said that last week.
What?
What the next week's was.
No, keep them in suspense. Hey!
Ooh, we're gonna keep you in suspense.
Cliffhanger.
We'll let you know when the time comes.
Are we...
Fucking... I'll get my musket.
What? I don't know what she's doing.
You know.
You did a really weird, convoluted way of saying this. Top 5 movie sequels made now that would probably... You'd like to see, but they might be bad.
Yeah. You'd feel guilty. You'd feel guilty seeing them.
Right. So I took it as sequels that I kind of want to see made, but I kind of don't.
You kind of want to see made, but you know that they probably wouldn't be good, so you'd feel guilty, but you'd go watch them anyway.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Yeah.
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 It's very fuzzy.
Are IPAs more foamy?
This one is because, you know, I slosh it around.
That's true. That's a cool warthog or whatever that is.
Yeah, it's a warthog. Number 5. The Big Lebowski?
Okay.
And I know that they're doing a kind of a spin-off.
Wait, the Jesus, right?
Which is a really bad idea. He's a pederast. Don't make a movie out of that.
Yeah.
And he's not the character that people want to see more of anyway, really.
Right, he's an asshole.
He's a cameo at best.
Right.
And then he
moves
on.
A good cameo. An important good cameo for the universe of The Big Lebowski.
Sure.
But not movie worthy.
Yeah, no, so that's going to be real weird, that thing. But I'm just saying, like a full-on sequel. Don't do that.
No.
I'd watch it, but don't do it.
Right.
That's kind of what we're getting at.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't do it. I'd probably watch it, but don't do it.
Yeah.
Number 4. This has actually been a rumbling around. They want to do another Monster Squad.
Really?
But like maybe have them as adults now, which is weird.
Why?
I'd probably watch it.
Oh, like they all went their separate ways, maybe.
And then they got to come back. Yeah. No, I could see the movie in my head.
Yeah.
I like the idea. I probably would watch that before I'd watch a remake.
Okay. Yeah, I get that.
Because I think a remake would be bad. Don't do that.
Oh, no. You couldn't make it the same.
And well, that's kind
and
of
at least
the,
with adults, you could,
that's
like...
That's the point.
They could still be...
so
they
hot.
Could still be those kids.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Right, absolutely.
Because, like, you can't make movies... You can't make, like, PG-13 movies with, like, 12-year-olds saying, what the shit... anymore for some reason.
Well, Netflix can, apparently.
Okay, yeah, Netflix can. Yeah. Well, okay.
Do a Netflix.
So, what if Netflix remade it? Maybe that'd be
Don't
different.
Remake it. Just do a different thing.
Okay. I agree. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Anyway.
This is another one where I'm like, I would have liked to have seen it, but years ago, so don't do it now.
Right.
Unbreakable?
Really?
I think that would...
You think they could have gone farther with that?
I think it could have been a thing.
I think it was really, really well put together the way they did it.
No, I know. I'm saying...
You mean to see him later, but not necessarily with the Glass Man and stuff like that, with other dudes, right?
Maybe. I don't know.
Right. Well, he went to prison, didn't he?
I like the idea, but don't do it.
Agreed.
It's definitely too late now.
Definitely too late. Don't get any ideas, M. Night Shyamalams.
No, definitely not. Number two, this is another one where I think it's been too long, so I don't think it would be the same. District 9. Don't make a sequel to that anymore.
Right. Well, no, you're right. It's good by itself.
Absolutely. And I know he kind of teased it being a sequel, and I'm not in the camp of, oh, all those movies suck now.
No, definitely not.
They're different things.
Right.
I could see why people hated Chappie.
Why? Because it's goofy?
Yeah, it's real dopey.
Right.
And, you know, yeah, it's short circuit.
Okay. Why does that make it bad?
Because you expected higher things. I get it.
What did you expect with fucking Diane Antwoord in it?
No, I knew what to expect.
Guys, what did you expect?
We're going to goof around and have a good time.
Right, this is going to be silly.
We're going to goof around and have a good time. What's happening?
Nothing, I'm still adjusting to this not having
you
an eye.
I've already taken my beard off and my pants are coming off pretty soon, too. It's real.
Ew.
I had to turn the fan off. It's real spicy in here.
I'm fine.
And this one...
Well, I got my feet out again.
Wow.
Oof. Nice and cool.
We're not editing that out. That was pretty great. And number one, The Matrix.
Wait, they did make sequels.
No, making another one.
Oh!
And you know what? I'd kind of be curious about that, because their movies have been getting more and more batshit fucking crazy every time.
That's true. Well, so that's because they keep giving them huge budgets.
They do. Let's just get fucking weird.
I think that they should go into fashion design and not movie making. They're much more...
I don't know how many of the fashions they're designing themselves.
Really?
Yes. I'm sure they have a team of people to do that. Duh.
You think designers just design things on their own?
No, I'm sure they say, hey, make a thing that's from the future.
Okay. Well, they probably do, like, sketches and shit.
I don't know if they do that.
I don't either. I feel like fashion design is where their future lies, though.
Sure.
Just saying.
That could be a thing.
It should be. The clothes and, like, weird fashions and shit that they've done, like, in the last movie was pretty neat.
Last movies.
The last movie was terrible.
I don't think it was terrible.
Okay, it's
it
not...
It was a mess.
Okay, it's not unwatchable.
My...
It's not unwatchable.
No,
it's way too long.
You need all of this inside of you.
Right.
And the casting is bad.
The casting is not great.
But no, I'm on board for fucking...
Watch it on mute.
Space
it's
rollerblades.
Really,
no, I'm all... Bo-
it's,
no, watch
it's,
it.
It's a fine movie on mute.
Get super drunk. And definitely watch Jupiter Ascending, or whatever the fuck it's called.
That's what it's called.
No, it's fun, if you like weird, dumb things.
It's a weird, dumb thing. I feel like the fashion in that movie was better than most things. That's why,
okay, that's
when
fine.
It's on HBO, I watch it just to be like, oh, pretty dress.
Yeah, well, you're already on the Gods of Egypt now, so you're already over it.
Yeah. No, guys, that's a really bad movie. I've already seen it, why would I be onto it?
We've stopped on it like two or three times in the exact same place.
Because you're like, oh, it's your movie! Because I watched it fucking once and laughed
you
at it.
You watched it.
I was with a friend of the show, and she likes weird Egypt movies, and at least at the end of the movie,
ooh,
she
jacket's
was
coming off,
also
ooh,
on
so
board
spicy.
With the idea that it was a bad movie.
But bad movies are fine.
It was like 2.5 hours too long, and it was like 2 hours and 40.
The 10 minutes I've watched twice. Let me know it would be a fun drunk movie.
Yeah, but it's a lot of, you have to do a lot of drinking.
Oh, we're not amateurs.
It's like 200 hours long.
That doesn't seem correct at all. Yeah. But I'd rather watch that than the fucking Mummy or any of that bullshit.
Mummy.
Or whatever Egypt movie. What other Egypt movies are you talking about?
Ooh, how about The Scorpion King?
Yeah, that's a
bad movie.
Did you watch that?
No, but you...
You watched
it!
No,
I've only seen part of it, and I've only seen the
CG is
The CG is so bad.
Yeah, that was a weird time for computers.
Yeah.
That thing that they do to Brendan Fraser's hair in the computer, it's weird.
Is that one of the movies?
Is he in The Mummies?
The Mummies. Yeah, I know. The Scorpion King.
Is he not in that
with
one,
the
too?
The Rock?
No, I know The Rock's in it. No, I was making fun of Brendan Fraser's hair, saying
it was CG.
CG.
Too, yeah.
That was the joke.
You're a funny jokester.
Yes. Here you go.
Okay, you gave me a top five as well.
I did. I'm just going to leave that awkward silence in there for everybody.
We always do.
I'll put something on there.
Top five worst car colors. And this was actually a little difficult. I had to do some research.
Can I jump in for a second?
You always do.
That goddamn cantaloupe car I've seen every day since I mentioned it. They have to live in this neighborhood.
Take a fucking picture. I have
okay.
not seen it. I live in this neighborhood too. Where is it?
It's down on fucking Corbett all the time. Back and forth. I don't see it parked anywhere, but I'm always seeing it going one way or the other when I'm going to work.
That's weird.
I know, and I can't, god damn it. It's not a Honda. I know I said it was a Honda before.
Cantaloupe car.
God damn it. What?
Like this color?
Well, lighter than that. You know how cantaloupes look.
Yeah, I know how cantaloupes look.
You know how cantaloupes look.
I know how cantaloupes look.
Tell me what cantaloupes look like.
They look like that, but lighter.
Accurate.
Anyway.
You passed the test. This should be an easy one, right?
Well, I actually looked up some of the names of the colors,
Don't
too.
Look up the... Oh, gunmetal. Smoke.
No, they're worse.
Boysenberry Frost Mist.
They're worse than that.
Is that one?
No.
It's like Yankee Candle colors.
No.
Popcorn Jamboree.
No, they're not.
Name five fake car colors in the style of Yankee Candle flavors.
Shit.
I believe in you.
Yankee Candle.
You know Yankee Candles are dumb things. Like,
yeah.
Ooh. Milky linens, or whatever.
Milky linen.
I'm making
pearlescent. What?
Do you not want to play this game?
I'm thinking!
Fix that post. Woo! That's spicy in my ears.
Chili pepper jamboree.
You still in jamboree now?
No. Dum dum dopey brown.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Go ahead. I believe in you. You can do it. What's going on? Don't cackle. Have some idea juice. Apricot crumbles.
Apricot jamboree.
They can't all be jamborees, you
gang. Why not?
They can't. I just spit up on my...
Second serious?
No, it's frothy as hell.
Frothy beer stained brown.
You already have a brown.
I do? What's the brown?
Dump, dump, dumpy, dump brown.
That wasn't real.
So don't count that
one. Don't count that one.
Dump, dump, dumpy, dump brown is pretty good, though. It's pretty good.
Old newspaper gray. Or yellow. Old newspaper yellow. What?
Yeah? No, I'm trying to think. No, I was trying to... Shut up, I was trying to come up with a... Looks like it went red all over that car. With blood on it. You know, like the joke?
Oh, I know that joke.
I'm editing that out.
What the fuck? No, you're not. No edits.
Well, I'm going to edit the camera angles. That's the thumbnail for the video. No, it's you with the two flags. That's the thumbnail.
Don't you dare.
We'll get more than 20 views.
That's true.
21 views on...
Yeah.
Episode
42s. 42s? 22 views on episode 42. Yeah. Do you want to know my fucking top five or not?
I'm waiting for one last goofy fake one.
Okay.
My belly. All that meat soup we had. We ate a bunch of meat soup earlier.
Yep, it was really good.
It was very tasty.
Yeah.
But, like, why do you have to have an 8-gallon bowl of fucking pho?
Because that's a fucking large, you dummy.
Well, if it's a dollar more, of course I'm getting the large.
Fair enough.
Even though I can't finish it. It's going to be a supercut of burps. And otherwise...
I don't think there's enough burps to supercut.
Well, I'll take them from every episode.
Supercut and burp yellow.
Let's go to supercuts.
You can go to supercuts.
Fix my fucking haircut.
I'm not fixing nothing.
So what? So we did a video for after when you cut my hair after last week's episode, but it turned out bad because we were drunk anyway. So what are you trying to do with my hair?
What do you mean?
Are you trying to give me the Cameron Esposito? No. Or are you trying to make me Zarya?
Who's Zarya?
From Overwatch.
Oh, no. I made you the guy you picked, the new haircut guy you picked in fucking Rock Band. No. Yeah. Wait. What? You redid your character in Rock Band, right?
Yeah.
You have this fucking haircut!
Right?
That's what I did.
But to be fair, that my one gripe with the new Rock Band is...
Grapes. He's got grapes with Rock Band.
I have grapes with Rock Band. No, I love Rock Band. We're probably going to play after we're done when we're drinking. But... the character creator in 4 isn't great. There's like 10 haircuts.
You gave yourself this haircut.
Because there's only 10 haircuts. So
that's
I have to
not
find.
Real.
How many haircuts are there?
I have had at least 10.
And Rock. God damn it. Anyway. You can.
Cantaloupe orange.
Yeah.
Honeydew money melons.
What are you doing?
I'm still naming Yankee candles.
That's obviously over.
Is it? Do you want me to do my fives or no?
I thought you were doing it. You're going back to fucking money melons.
Aren't they the money melon?
Well, yeah, but that's a Simpsons thing.
You're a Simpsons thing.
That is accurate.
All right.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I actually looked at the names because they give them fucking names. My car color... is sizzling crimson.
Get the fuck out of here.
I'm not joking.
You have a purple car.
It's called sizzling crimson. That's what they fucking called it.
It's fucking purple.
It's sizzling crimson.
That's stupid.
Whatever. Anyway, so these are the names, and I also put like descriptions of like what they look like too, because sometimes
just
they're not...
Just read which one of them when you flip the book towards me. That can't be real. We'll get to that
I'm
when we get
joking.
To it.
I'm not joking. These are real.
No, that's what we were talking about. Just take it off.
No,
it's itchy.
It's not itchy. It's fine. Number one. Number five. Olive drab.
Drab?
Drab.
And what is that? Like a green brown?
It looks like a fucking olive. It's fucking gross. It's like a matte, like green olive. Not like a nice Kalamata olive or something. Like
ew!
Something purpley and
don't
salty.
Don't know what olives are.
Olives are good. You're the idiot who doesn't like olives. Hey, Jeff.
Yeah, I'm the idiot.
He's the idiot who doesn't like olives.
No one likes olives.
Just eat them out of the can.
Why?
Hello?
Put
them on a pizza.
Can I digress for a second? Why are there olive bars in grocery stores?
So you can have different kinds of olives.
Just gross, you guys.
They're antipasties, you dingo. Olive drab is number five. Then, there's beaver.
That's the one I...
Which is a matte brown.
Why with the matte? You don't like matte, do you?
Matte's pretty gross. I don't trust mattes either.
Sorry, Matt.
No. Anybody named Matt, I don't trust either.
Didn't Matt do your tattoos?
No.
Who's Matt? Oh, Liz's boy is Matt.
That's one.
Yeah.
There's
that's
other...
That's where we get the tattoo.
No, Chris and...
Chris, that's right. God damn it. I mixed up
names. Chris is the guy who did my big ones, and Dave is the guy who did the other ones.
Yeah.
And I don't remember the names of the other guys.
All the guys were like, hey, you're cheap.
Pretty much. That's what I said to them, though.
I want some tribal.
Then there's Android Green.
What is that? Like a lime?
Which is like old pea soup. So it's kind of like the
dark green?
Olive drab, but it's a little more
yellowy.
So you
still like green cars?
There's a good subset of... No, because I like seafoam. And I like teal.
Ugh.
And I like... what's the color of my dad's car? It's like...
Which car?
It's like a pastel mint, like a mint green.
What?
I like those. Those are fine.
A mint green?
Yeah. But like anything that looks like pea soup or just like baby throw up or like cat
baby
throw
poop.
Up or baby poop, those greens are not okay.
Don't do green.
No, really. Just steer clear of the greens. And the browns, like beluga brown, which is a brown metallic.
Beluga brown?
Beluga
like
brown.
The fish?
It's not a fish.
That was the
and
joke.
They're white, which doesn't make any sense either.
Aren't they like a light blue?
No.
What am I thinking of? Like a just a whale?
Narwhal. Most whales are sort of a gray blue.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking of.
Narwhals are like black spotted?
What am I thinking of?
I have no fucking idea. Robin's egg? I don't know.
That is not...
I want like a white speckled blue car.
That's not what I'm thinking of. How dare you?
Okay, number two.
Yeah.
This one, I actually kind of... Okay, so I don't like gold shades of car color either, like champagne or like whatever.
Is that a thing?
It is. But this name is what we really want. So it's like a gold plate pastel.
What?
Yeah, like something that's gold plated. And it's like a pastel color.
No.
Freudian guilt.
That's not real.
It's a fucking name. I swear to God.
That is the name of a nail polish. That's not the name of a car color.
I was on a car website
when
I found this.
What car is that?
What do you mean what car? It didn't say.
Fuck you. Look it up.
Fine.
Oops. It's look it up music. It's fine. I'll drink some more. I don't even care.
I smell Freud.
I don't know. I'm not good at anything.
Freudian.
Sigmund Freud.
Guilt.
That's not how you...
Car.
That's not. Car. No. Watch your guilt there.
Watch your fucking guilt. I spell guilt.
G-U-I-L-T. Yeah.
Not guilt like guilty. But like gilded. Guilt.
Is... You say it like guilt?
Yeah.
So G-I-L-T then, yeah.
Okay, that's what I fucking...
Well, it's like... No, Freudian guilt sounds funnier, and that seems right.
Guilt, like guilted.
Okay, that's...
There it is! Fuck you!
Don't yell at me. 1969 Ford Mustang?
Yeah.
Oh, you're looking at the Jalopnik 10 weirdest car color names, aren't you?
No.
Did you just take that list?
No, I didn't! Because my number one... It's fucking yellow. Just yellow, fucking primary color yellow. Gross.
Can I... You know what my least favorite is?
Mm.
White.
Why?
Ugh. Snooze.
Snooze whatever.
No, snoozeroo.
Snoozeroo to you.
White. Guys, white?
Yeah, white's the worst.
It's all the colors. Stupid. Eat a butt. White cars, get out.
Whatever. Yellow's the worst.
No matter how fast and cool they are. You know who I'm talking to.
They're not listening.
They'll watch 5 minutes of it and go, no, oh, I don't get it.
No, they won't.
Well, they won't get this far?
No way.
Somebody will get this far.
Not a chance.
I think our family is clicking on it until the first dirty word that one of us says...
Or when we start doing this.
It's just, you're just waving two flags. You love America. Come on. Thumbnail image. Maybe a GIF.
You're a GIF to the world.
Where's the throw up can? Ah.
I'm not sharing my throw up can with you.
That's top five. Hey. Homework.
What? Oh, right.
Do you have a top five for me?
I do. It is, if I can get there. bugs you'd eat. In not a survival sense, but because someone's like, here, eat this. That's what I wrote.
Can I count bugs I've already eaten?
Yeah.
I've eaten bugs.
You've eaten one other kind of bug. You've eaten a mealworm, and that's it. Right?
No, I've eaten other bugs.
Ew. Okay, no, bugs you haven't eaten. Okay. Would you eat this? You haven't eaten this before.
Bugs I would eat.
Bugs you would eat. I need a pen. Where's my dad pen?
Behind you.
Give it to me. What's mine?
Yours is five people.
Hold on. Yeah?
Five people, barring any kind of age restrictions, meaning you can age them whichever direction you'd like, who would play you in a movie?
What movie?
The movie of your life. For a bonus point, who would play me?
Okay. Johnny Depp. Just kidding.
Hey, what's the time for, Ding Dong?
What's the what?
What's the time for?
I don't know, where's the thing? Yes, no's? Shut up, I can't see.
The buttons have been the same for at least the past 30 episodes. And we alternate back and forth.
I just haven't committed it to memory, why should I? Why should I?
For America.
For America? For Trump?
No, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Not that.
Fuck off.
So guys, every week, 10 items.
10 things. 10 ideas, people, places, and things.
That's them.
10 concepts.
If you want.
Number Juan.
Yeah.
Caves.
There's a bug in here. No.
There's always a bug in here.
Sometimes there's bugs in here. Caves. No to caves. Have you seen the Have you seen The Descent?
I have.
The scariest parts are before the, spoiler alert, the monsters get there.
I disagree.
When they're shimmying through the little cracks and the crumbles.
No way.
No to caves.
No, caves are cool.
Eh.
Caves. So you won't go cave spelunking with me?
No. No to caves.
Bullshit.
No to caves.
Bullshit.
Oh my gassy boy.
You're wrong.
I'm wrong about most things.
Number two.
We've been over this.
Orbs. Like the kind that show up in your pictures. Ghost orbs.
Oh, I thought you were talking about
Fushigi. Not Fushigi.
That's what you're talking about. Fushigi I'm all about. Orbs in photographs aren't a thing.
Aren't they? They're there.
Are you a ghost adventurer now?
No, I'm just asking.
Those are... What are you... Yeah, okay, don't choke yourself.
Why not?
That's not a thing. It's like a bug or whatever. Fly in your... Or a...
I had... okay.
Dust moat?
Okay.
Is it a moat?
What the fuck are you talking about? A moat?
Is it a moat?
For what?
Like the little dust particles that float around?
No, a moat is around a castle, stupid. Genius.
That's not even what... Please write a thing here saying what M-O-T-E.
That's around a castle, you genius.
That's not how you spell the castle moat.
M-O-A-T?
Yeah.
E?
No.
I'm a good speller. Okay, so fucking, I'm riding home from work, right? I'm
no.
Like, yeah. Like, I feel something weird, and it, like, went in my shirt, and I'm like, what the fuck? So when I got off, like, I stopped on a sidewalk, and I was like, what the fuck? And a fucking moth flew out, and I was like, what the fuck was that?
Bitch, you be musty.
No!
What?
Yeah. Hey, it's not easy riding my bike to work 800 feet up into the air.
Don't go in the air, stay on the road.
Bullshit.
Don't go in a moat.
So high up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Did you finish the other one?
I did.
Put it in our row of drinks. This is our score. I had a, when we went to the pho restaurant, I had a, 33? Oh, did you just dribble on yourself? Zero man! So I had another beer, and it goes here. But, you get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Remember, you said, what, node orbs?
Yeah, that's not a real thing. We've been over this. Are they a real thing?
No, but it doesn't matter. I wasn't asking you if it was a real thing.
So you're okay with there being orbs?
Do you enjoy them?
Photo, just a little round blink.
Multiple round blinks. Around people's heads, usually. Or in their hands. They're just like taking a picture like this, and there's an orb.
Taking a picture is right.
Mm-hmm. You're wrong.
You said it. You said it, boss.
Number three. Muskets. While we're on the topic.
Were we on the topic of muskets?
We were on the topic of dummies.
Yeah, muskets, yeah. Shoot a musket.
Yeah?
Muskets seem fun.
Antiquated.
Well, of course they're antiquated, but I think that's what's good about them.
Well,
do you not like going back and thinking, oh, old things are fun sometimes?
It depends on the old thing. I feel like old guns are probably not fun.
They are fun.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What's the oldest gun you ever shot?
My grandfather had a replica, single shot, flintlock, handgun thing. Where you have to put the gunpowder in, you have to put the ball in.
But you couldn't shoot it because it was a replica, right?
No, yeah, no, it was a... Shut up. It was a recreation.
New segment's called Yeah, No, Yeah.
That's most
yeah,
of our...
Yeah, no, yeah.
It's Nah now?
Nah. Yeah, no, yeah.
Most of our show is that. Is this a show?
Yeah.
Yeah,
Nah,
yeah.
Yeah, Nah, yeah.
It was a recreation, so it was fireable.
Did you buy it from the Pyramid Collection? The fuck?
I didn't buy it at all. He had it.
You buy it from, like, Knives and Guns magazine or whatever?
He got it as a gift. And he got a can... I'll tell this story. He got a can of gunpowder.
Okay.
And he put it in his desk, and he shot it the one time to see it, and it was cool. It was fun. And throughout that summer, I would take gunpowder from the can and make things that explode.
Yeah.
Can this be used as evidence in court?
No, because he's not going to take you to court.
Okay. I'm not going to mention my accomplice, but we were making things that exploded.
I know who your accomplice is.
No, you don't. So
yes, I do.
It doesn't matter. And then he...
We don't talk anymore anyway.
He found out later. He just happened to be going through stuff.
And he just saw that it was like mostly empty.
And he gave me the I'm disappointed speech, and it bummed me out so fucking bad.
Why was he disappointed? You did it out from under his nose. You were sneaky and you were clever.
But he knew it was me, and right. I stole from him.
Oh, I guess. How much is a can? Should we send him a can of gunpowder?
He probably doesn't matter now.
How old were you?
This was a while ago.
What, you a teenager?
Yeah, I was like 16, probably.
Then he doesn't... I feel like when you're a teenager, they don't mean that. They only say that kind of stuff because they don't want you to end up like...
Don't keep doing that shit.
Yeah, well, no, don't get caught.
That was the only time I ever stole a thing.
You don't steal anymore.
I never stole anything. What are you talking about?
You never steal anything.
Thank you.
You get mad at me for stealing.
Don't say that out loud.
Dumb things.
Things that
dumb
are
things
recorded.
Dumb things that don't need anything.
Like my heart. Ooh.
Worthless.
Dumb things. People are watching this.
What people?
Somebody's watching
this. One person. Number four.
22 people are watching this.
Hitchhikers.
I like the idea of them. I would never do it.
Would you ever pick one up? I suppose it depends.
It depends. Because I read that John Waters book.
Oh, yeah?
About him hitchhiking across America.
I kind of want to read that, too.
It's on our bookshelf
out
there right now. It's funny. Well, half the book is him expecting what's going to happen.
And it not happening at all.
And then the second half of the
book. Most people are decent.
And then the second half of the book is him actually doing it.
Doing what?
He actually hitchhiked across America.
Oh, right.
And him talking about, you know, everybody does it. Because it's not a thing that people do anymore.
No. Because most people have cars, or there's multiple mass transit systems.
No, people are freaked out by that. They think, oh, this guy's going to murder me.
Right.
So I'm not picking him up. This creepo, I'm not going to do it.
Oh, my fucking neck.
Is it the eye patch, or is it the scarf?
It's both. It's the
scarf
patch. Scarf
patch.
Fuck you!
Aye.
Anyway, yeah.
That's hot. Which one was it?
It was yes.
Yes to what? I don't even remember what the question was at this point.
So, hitchhikers.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It depends, whoa. But yeah. Maybe in another sort of...
Are you going to pick up a hitchhiker?
Frame of mind. It depends. First of all, it depends if I'm not alone. If I'm not alone, then maybe.
You're not alone when Jesus Christ is your passenger.
Yeah, he'll carry my dead body, and that's why there's only one set of footprints.
That seems right. He's carrying you to heaven, idiot.
Sure. Number 5.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Puffer jackets.
What?
You know, they're you've seen them, right? People who wear like the weird big puffy jackets. They're like down lined and stuff.
Yeah, okay.
Yes or no? It's a simple question, my friend.
I'm not your friend, idiot.
Oh, I was like, where'd my drink go?
You put it in the line of empties. Without even... I don't need this one. I wouldn't wear them. I like that they exist.
Sorry, I hit it wrong.
What are buttons?
Fucking
what are buttons?
Thing. No, it's this. You're wrong. They're dumb. I hate them. Number 6.
The reason I said yeah is from Fargo when they're running. Spoiler alert!
The movie Fargo?
Yeah, yeah.
From like 1994 or whatever?
That's not right, but.
How long? What's the year then? Genius.
It doesn't matter. When they're running, the poof, and then the feather popping out. And also at the end, too. But, yeah. The little poof.
Oh, from the dad.
Rather than the blood spurt, it's kind of fun to have, the feathers come out.
I'm pretty sure
that
movie that's at least 20 fucking years old gets a pass for spoilies.
Spoiler alert, you guys.
If you ain't seen Fargo, kill yourself.
I didn't say that, gang.
Can they even hear me whispering? He said it with his lips!
Do you want to spoil anything else while you're at it?
It's not a spoily if the movie's a million years old!
Let's spoil a bunch of movies.
In the end of Citizen Kane, everybody's just in a snow globe.
Someone has never seen that movie. What is that? Kaiser Sose is people. You like that one? That was a good one.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Earth is a ghost the whole time.
Earth was dead the whole time.
Yeah. Go ahead.
I'm out of things.
No, I was gonna say the next thing.
Number 6.
The jokes are over. Now let's get...
Crackpot.
Crackpot what?
Crackpot. The term for people. Crackpot. Or theories or
this
whatever.
Is crackpot, this is for a couple characters. This is for a couple characters out there. I had a character in one of my old comic books called Crackpot. He was a weird murderer clown person.
A clown?
He had a clown.
Bad timing, bro.
What's up with clowns, you guys?
I don't know. It's not that bad. I don't even understand.
Can I? I read this. I don't know if it was a joke or not, because it could have been an Onion article.
Sure.
Let's pretend that it was real for a second. clown from Slipknot.
Uh-huh.
He plays kegs. That's an instrument. And the he's changing his name to Mime because he's thinking clowns are getting a bad rap. Isn't that funny? That's funny. That can't be a real thing. I read it as a real thing.
I hope that's not real.
It might be real. I'll look it up and put it here. It's just really funny.
Oh, man, this poor, what are those guys called? Juggalos.
Yeah, those poor jugglers.
Those poor jugglers. They already get a bad rap.
They're so crusty.
Crusty jugglers, sure. So yes or no to Crackpot?
Yeah. Wow! What are you doing? Are you writing on my face now?
I'm trying to give you a beard. Let me give you a beard. Let me give you a beard!
Got one, idiot. It's right here on my forehead. I have a beard. Who cares?
Let me give you a beard. You're off tomorrow. Hey. Come on, please.
Please don't draw on my face.
I'll make my mustache. I'll give myself a mustache.
You already have a mustache. Ooh. Please don't draw on my face with a permanent marker.
It's not permanent. It's a dad pen.
Dads are permanent.
Okay.
Except they're not.
Oh, except they're not.
Yours is.
What did you say? Yes or no?
To what?
Crack. You're like smiling and frowning at the same time.
God damn it. I swear to God, I'll box your ears.
Number 7.
What, are you fucking kidding me? How is this still going on? I'm not drunk enough.
Kangaroos.
Drink your drink.
You drink your drink.
Oh, I've been drinking.
Kangaroos!
What was that? Yeah.
Why?
Can I?
Justify your decision.
Because this is a white shirt, idiot!
It's an undershirt! You're never gonna just wear that.
Except I'm doing that right now.
You're the dummy who took off all your cool costume clothes.
I'm the dummy? Please stop it. I mean, it doesn't matter that you bought this, but it doesn't give you...
You said it, not
permission.
Me. Kangaroos, yes, no, bang.
I said bomb, yes.
You're on.
What's wrong with the kangaroos?
They're so lazy. They just lay around.
Are you talking
with
about...
with babies in their pouches. They just
Are you talking about that one time we went to Busch Gardens and they were just hanging out?
Because
it was 100 degrees?
Around. They're from Australia. They're used to it being like 100 degrees.
Right, but they got to hop around and have adventures.
Did they?
When they're in a cage, they don't get to have those. They just lay around and they're like, oh, I guess throw carrots at me.
Anyway, whatever.
Do they eat carrots?
Uh-uh.
Like just a bushel of lettuce?
I think they mostly just eat
like eat
popcorn.
Rats? Eat what?
Popcorn. Maybe it's kettle corn.
Kangaroos eat popcorn?
Yeah, probably.
That doesn't seem right. That doesn't seem that something that would grow in the outback.
Yeah, huh? It's so hot, it pops all the corn.
They don't grow corn out there.
They grow corn bits sometimes.
I'm so mad at you.
How am I supposed to keep track now?
Does anyone care?
Yes. You guys care.
I'll put it up in a thing.
You guys care. You guys should care. This is an election year.
This is not the election.
Vote this motherfucker out. This fucking genius.
Idiot. Who do you want, a genius or an idiot?
You're genius, obviously.
It's me.
No, you're not.
You're an idiot.
You're a genius.
Yeah. And you're an idiot. All these things, these facts and figures check out.
We'll see on November 28th. Who's the idiot?
We're going to see so much on November 28th.
So much. I've just got an itchy leg.
Yeah, that seems right. You're just shaking the entire table.
So what? There's nothing on the table.
There's so many things on the table right now.
Number 8.
You're dripping droolies on me.
Number 8.
Is this still going on?
Number 8.
Yeah.
Hey!
I got you.
Lucky trinkets.
Yeah, if it brings you luck, go
Yay.
For it.
Yay! Even if it doesn't actually do anything, but it's just
if
there
it does something
it.
Up here, that's all that counts.
Okay, you're right. Correct. Good job.
What?
I have a purse full of trinkets.
I was gonna say, go ahead and go tell me what's in your purse right now. What's in that bag?
What's in that? Well, I.
What's in that bag?
I've got a little glass heart that my mom gave me. Oh. I just can't, like, not have it for some reason. I've got a little plastic cat that's like stretching it like this that I actually bought at like Walmart or something. I
it
think
was definitely
it was.
At Walmart in one of those animal bins.
Weird animal like toy areas.
Animal bin.
But I colored it to look like Mew, like Jeff. And so
somewhere.
I keep that with me all the time. I have 2 worry dolls, like one that's like this big and one that's like this big. And I've got, like...
Are those the ones we got at that restaurant that one time?
One of them is from a restaurant. The other one is from, like, actually from a...
Worry Town.
Peru? I think it's Peru. Somebody traveled down there and brought me back one.
Was it you?
No. Because it came with a book, too. It came with a book.
A book of worries?
No, it came with a book of, like, where the worry dolls come from.
Is it... Peru?
I don't remember.
Trying to think of something up. It's Narnia or whatever.
I don't remember.
Midgard.
I don't.
Middle Earth.
Remember.
It's in the Shire.
My brain doesn't work anymore, so I don't remember.
Is it Genosha? Is it, what other things are there?
Things?
Yeah.
Jupiter.
It's probably Jupiter.
It's probably Jupiter.
How is this still going on? Go.
Number 9. Fancy soaps. And or butter.
Hold on! Fancy butter?
Like, you know how they always make it
make
into
it
like
a flower?
Rose, a little rose. Like a little butter rose. Or like a little soap rose.
Who does a butter rose?
Fancy people.
What do you mean? They cut it into it?
No, it's like in a little mold. They like mold it. Into like.
Where is this?
They like carve it into a little flower.
Who's carving butter into flowers?
Like fancy restaurants and shit.
Name a restaurant you've been to that I've had. Has had. Has had a.
Like hotel restaurants sometimes do that.
But then you feel guilty, you don't want to use it.
No, I use it.
You chop it up.
I always use it.
But you're the ding dong who wants, when there's a birthday cake, you want the rose on the cake.
Yeah, because I like frosting more than I like cake. Especially cheap cake. Jeez.
Come on, idiot. Get it together. Why did you put soap and butter together?
Because they are oftentimes in the same kind of shape.
First
of
all,
like a flower.
First of all, I know for a fact I've brought up decorative soaps before.
Have you?
Yeah.
Okay, butter then.
Decorative butters.
Decorative butters.
No to decorative butters.
Yeah. Just, like, I need my dad pen.
It's over there. I fucking threw it. You cannot write on me anymore.
You're no fun.
No, I'm plenty fun.
No,
I
you're
fucking,
not fun at all.
It's like I have a bunch of new moles now. I don't like that.
Whatever.
You Claude? I just wrote Claude on here.
Yeah, Claude's good.
That's the thing that I had.
Claude is good. Number 10.
The first like 10 episodes I ripped the pages out, so I can't even go back and
dummy.
You've already called
me. I started my new book. Look,
you've already called me
out. This is a good car color.
This says the person who just lost the post-it.
Well, I have a couple pages ripped out.
A seafoam car? What kind of car?
Huh?
What kind of car would you have that color?
This color?
I'm gonna show the camera.
Probably a Scion. Actually, I wanted to get my car in this color.
You can't get a seafoam car unless it's like a fucking
they came,
an
there
old,
was a specific,
old-timey Cadillac or something.
There was a specific year that had this color, and they didn't make it the year that I bought the car. So I had to choose from, like, weird, gross like manicure toenail blue or like matte cement colored.
Or dumb purple.
I like my dumb purple. I love my purple. They didn't have like a red.
I wouldn't get a red on your car.
I wouldn't have got a red.
You need car. Like, if you're getting red, you get a muscle car.
Right. Well,
almost punch the world.
I almost got a different kind of car in that color, but I didn't get that car. Because it was more expensive.
You must get another Camry.
No, I didn't get another Camry.
Is this over yet?
Number 10.
Okay, thank you. I gotta pee again. These edits that you've seen throughout the video.
You don't shut the fuck up, so I can't get to the next thing.
Kate, our thing, it's a wave of digressions.
A wave of mutilations?
It's a wave of mutilations. General mutilations. General mutilations.
Speaking of genitals. Number 10. Flaps.
What are you flapping?
Well, flapping at all. Flip flap. Flippy flap 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 flap. Flap.
Yeah, that didn't sound good.
Flap.
Yeah, the flaps.
Okay, good.
Flaps can be anything.
That's true. And flaps can be good things. Flaps.
Just keep saying flaps.
Flaps. Which means you got one.
Just one.
Two.
Why are you counting so slow?
What did you say about butter? You said no. Okay. You got three.
No, come on. Out of ten?
You got three.
Sober me. Look at the tape. There's no tape. 3 out of 10? That's the worst ever. I mean, it's probably right.
Three.
It's probably right.
You got three.
It's probably right.
You're doing bad. We're doing worse and bad and worse and bad and worse and bad.
The problem with the way we've established this show in the audio version, I think people who are listening know it. They're like, oh, they're drunk. It's funny. So the idea is, oh, get more drunk. You'll be funnier. But there's a certain point where it just becomes tedious and awful. Have we gotten there?
I don't know.
That's a question for you guys at home.
Possibly. I think
we're teetering.
We'll figure it out.
It'll get figured.
I think we need to introduce a new segment. Use your brain noggin.
I have a segment and I didn't make a song for it, so we didn't do it this time.
Oh, good.
Next time a new segment.
Yay!
I will let you know ahead of time,
yes,
so you
please.
Can do it.
That sounds good. I like that.
Yeah, absolutely. No,
I mean,
we're gonna shake it up.
Cause like, okay, so like, I miss.
So like, deflate.
No, cause like, I remember like doing the What Are the Zip Zap Boys Up To Now?
They're fucking boring ding dongs.
Well,
it's just one guy.
I don't think it's just one guy. I think there's more than one guy.
There's maybe two guys. They don't do anything anymore.
But they don't even, like, sit outside and, like, play acoustic guitar bad or whatever. They just, like, run up and down the stairs crying.
They're just sad.
It just doesn't make any sense. I don't understand. It's just, like, I can hear them just,
sad.
Like, don't hit me, fun.
That's
accurate. Like it. That's, like, it. So it's like, nothing is happening anymore.
We gotta make it happen. Make it happen.
I've been, like, trying to throw firecrackers and shit around, but, like, that hasn't started.
First of all, they're not firecrackers, they're snapper pops.
Fine, snapper pops.
Do you still have some left?
Yeah, I got a whole box.
We should probably throw some.
But I feel bad because our neighbors who are, like kind of nice now, we finally have some, like, sort of decent neighbors, like, they got, like, 1,000 dogs over there, and they'll, like,
so
bark
many dogs.
At everything.
Oh, my God, it's ridiculous.
So.
How much they barp?
Barp. They barp a lot.
They barp so much.
Good night. Thank you, bye!
No, that's not...
That was it, right?
I'm glad the actual theme is longer than all the other ones, so then you finally get around to the actual theme song.
Good night.
That's not it. Guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for listening.
Thanks for booping and bopping and talking and stalking.
That's just her. this has been the Life Without Taffy show. I call it a show. Go to lifewithouttaffy.com for our contact info and stuff. Check it out.
Check it out! Ow.
Shut up! Give me a kiss. Ah! Oh, yeah. Alright guys, we'll see you next week every Monday at a brand new episode, LifeWithoutTaffy.com.
Goodbye.
Bye. Tell your friends.
Tell your friend.
Tell your enemies.
Yeah, definitely tell your enemies.
Tell your mom. Who cares?
No, don't tell your mom.
Tell your
mom. Don't tell your mom. Don't. Just don't. She won't like it.
She might like it. Does she get fresh?
Is she a cool mom?
She's a cool mom?
Is she a cool mom?
She's like, hey, I'll let you guys have a party, but you gotta stay inside.
Yeah.
That cool mom.
Might like it. No, she's probably too cool for this.
Well,
show your cool mom anyway.
Show your cool mom.
Do you have a cool mom? Do you? Is your mom watching this? My mom's not watching
this. Mom, are you watching this?
Mom? Give us a call.
Maybe not call mom.
Yeah, call.
Mom, are you really watching this?
He loves hearing from you.
I do, but are you watching? Don't watch this.
She might be watching it.
Finish your drink.
Fuck you. This is like 2/3, like, full.
Finish it. The show's not going to end until you finish your drink.
Fuck off.
Watch, I'll do it.
Yeah, you can just open up your throat like a goddamn slut. Yeah, okay, here's your...
Oh, I don't feel good.
Go to bed.
That's not the right button. That's the right button. See you next week, guys.
Bye.
Freeze frame. I'm freeze framing it. You can't keep up... You can't keep hitting... God damn it! Just freeze that!